all this emotion. All this potion. All of this pain in this fucking rain of fucking terror was all over my body. I'm so sorry for the fucking party.
What's going on, y'all? Boy D Legendary. Back with D to the L Legendary. Back with another video for you guys today. As we are finally here. About to play some Batman Arkham Knight. Batman. Saying probably like one of the first Batman stories play this channel and on screen, so yeah. I'm gonna get a problem right now. I'm eating right now, so
this is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Huh? This is how the Batman died.
9 months ago, Joker would. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Something in the way.
Am I playing as the cop? Or is this him? I'm done.
Thanks.
No problem.
Thank you.
Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, yeah. Chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
All right. Wayne Enterprises
service,
pledges $300 million to Arkham City redevelopment.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Alright. Let's go. That dude's a snitch, bro. Like, what? That was a snitch. Where is that?
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
What the f- Oh! Ow! What
the hell?
Nah. What's going on, bro? Oh my god, bro. What is this? I was playing as a cop, really using my heart.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin.
What the hell?
Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Is that Scarecrow? Damn.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Two-Face and the Penguin?
Scum.
Oh, that's crazy.
Criminals.
Damn. Two-Face kinda look badass.
And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city.
Bruh.
Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Batman. Oh, there he is. Let's go. Yeet it. Something in the way. Oh fuck. So this is great. Put R to the chill. Oh.
Ivy and Scarecrow had some sort of falling out. I think he may be breaking out the weight killer.
Oh, no, get over there. Yep. I'll get to that. Let's go.
Weird. All the radio stations are playing that emergency
hell,
broadcast.
Oh, hell.
Song.
I run? Oh. Batman. We gotta go.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've gotta go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
Yep.
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
It is. Let's go.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Damn time.
Down.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there. Oh, I see. What up, bro?
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Hell no. Oh my. Damn.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
Oh.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds. I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Let's get it.
Call off your men.
Go Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit.
Back
it's
here.
Too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. What the? They just fired an RPG at us. Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
Damn.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Tim, please, Batman, you've got to stop them.
Don't worry, Jim. Oh, he's mine.
This is Guardian 1, tracking suspect through Gotham North.
My God.
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
You let-
Where you at, sucker?
Oh.
Ah, come here.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell.
Nah. Freak
you.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay! He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know!
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other what?
Ah! Oh my...
What is that?
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Alright. Wait a minute, let's put on, what you call it? Fucking... subtitles, cuz I forgot to put that on.
Don't basically forget what the bat did to the courthouse. He wants payback, and I want to be there to see it.
Wait, is it, bro?
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
West.
Do you hear about the guy working with Scarecrow? Bad case of bat envy.
You're gonna die.
Bro, what is your problem? Out of here. Fuck you.
This is gonna hurt, Batman.
Hey.
You don't scare me.
Bitch. Bro, there's more of you? Fuck you. You're done.
I've got you.
Dang. What do I do? I have no idea where I'm going. Where's my map? Oh. That's...
Now, I ain't afraid of Scarecrow. If he was really scary, he wouldn't need fear gas, right?
Who is that talking?
How long can we keep her in there?
Till we get the order to gas her.
Do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
Oh, don't worry. You'll get what's coming to you when we're good and ready.
Why do we have to wait?
We can give her a dose now. Be my guest. I'll tell Scarecrow it was your idea. I was just joking. Didn't sound like a joke. What, you think I want him to know I was going against orders? Have you seen him?
Yeah, up close. He's done something to his face, hasn't he? Looks like he's taken a knife and cut chunks out of it. Room called Killer Croc. Really? Looks deliberate to me. Yeah, well, I guess he figured he should look the part. You know, like a scarecrow. That's messed up, man. And speaking of messed up, why is she here?
Yeah. What's up? What's up, niggas? Uh-huh. Ow!
Look who it is. I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security. Uh-huh. I've seen trees with faster reflexes.
Get out of here. Poison Ivy? Okay.
Sir, it's Batman. He's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
I'm done.
Nothing buddy, like a little natural immunity.
What the hell? Oh. Rusty ass feet, bro.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I replant in Gotham.
Damn.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out. And Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins.
Oh my God, see, I knew it.
Will he ever learn?
Batman, why would you? I'm done, he got
You're
out of
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Dang! Bro. This is what these little things from GTA. Like, bro.
Go, go, go! We've got the target, right, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. All it took was.
Wait, select the what? The Batmobile remote? Okay. Hey?
60mm cannon operational.
I'm done.
Riot suppressor engaged. Batman, I've spotted six more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown. Be there any second.
The fact that this is like he's literally remote controlling this.
The master of understatement as ever.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Okay.
Diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate the overrun.
Like those, bro. I'm gonna be honest. I don't like the simulations.
Batman, I'm seeing a transport deploying more tanks at Panassa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Okay,
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
That's Batman. Oh my God. Oh, there's gonna be enemies on the street. Oh. Awesome. Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Jim, tell your men they can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy. Progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
How about you worry about you and yeah.
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy. Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Situation is this. We no longer have control of this city. Nobody's coming to help us. And the scum out there on the streets will do everything in their
Come on. Answer the phone, damn it.
So what do I do now? Do I talk to him? Wait, what? Stop scarefing.
You can start by telling the damn Rachel. Truth.
Screw you. Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own.
We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest?
We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's gotta be up to no good.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham south and west. I'm gonna join.
I'll look into these later. Scarecrow's the priority.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Never.
Alright,
seen him up close before?
Yep, poor bastard. He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he finds out what he did in that.
I know. He's gonna lose his badge for sure. Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my wrist for nothing.
Can you be quiet, bro?
He's got plans for you, Batman. You and all your friends. Tonight's the night we finally break the.
Hold on, yo. Alright, but back to this dude. He wants to talk shit. Beat your ass, bro. Lucky. Alright, Alright, let's get
it. This thing's had a serious upgrade. Air support saw it turn into some kind of tank. Nice.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car's performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Sorry, person. Sorry.
Remnants of Gotham, I have messages for you all. To the vandals who stayed behind to pick the still warm flesh from Gotham's bones. Have your fun. You are under my protection. To the cowards quaking behind the police department's walls, you will not be spared. As to Batman, I have already won. Emptied your city with a vial of toxin and a few threatening words. That's how little the safety you provided was worth. And when the dawn comes, when Gotham lies in ruin and I turn my gaze to the world beyond, the legend of the Batman will be worth nothing at all.
Identity confirmed.
In the Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It will show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blamed himself for
this. Dad doesn't know.
We'll stop, Scarecrow.
What?
Ooh. Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
Gosh. What the?
I'll improvise.
The winch needs a secure anchor point to function. Once it's attached, just hit reverse. And please be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne. She's one of a kind.
So how do I use it? Supposed to do here.
Thank you.
I'm done. I didn't know it was gonna work like that. I thought you had the bullet.
Look at your city. Abandoned in terror by those that fled. Torn apart by those who had nowhere to go.
Restored power to the radio antenna.
Great. I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin. I think you should too.
Robin?
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster together.
What you're working on is more important, Tim.
Can wait one night. Let me help.
I've got this under control.
Okay. Listen, try checking in once in a while. We're partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna ready?
Yeah. But we're going to need a microwave tower to triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcone Shipping in the Cauldron. I've marked it on your map.
Thanks, Oracle.
Okay. So,
I need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack.
If that happens, this whole operation falls apart. What do we need him for?
Five soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage. And need to reach a vantage point to draw them outside.
If you ask me, he's paranoid. Probably huffing too much of that gas. I'd like to see you say that to his face. You kidding me? I can't even look at the guy.
Can I get down? Fuck. Let me down. Bro. It's not letting me down.
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down.
Fuck.
holy...
He went this way! Target's on the move! Move on my location!
What was that? I don't know.
Came from over there! Move! This up!
More soldiers inside. They think they're safe if they stick together.
Okay.
Lucius, I've got a hostage situation. Three gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing so.
Send it, Lucius, now.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne.
A new bat suit. Here we getting a new bat suit, huh? Cool.
Well, Mr. Wayne, let me walk you through it. The outer and inner layers of the bodysuit are made of a titanium dip tri-weave. It's between those layers where things get interesting. Fluid hardens in response to impact. With this kind of shock absorption, you'll be able to put more force into your counterattacks. The liquid armor's more flexible than the fibers you're accustomed to as well. You can use that increased maneuverability to take out multiple foes in quick succession. The suit's compatible with the Batmobile's electromagnetic eject mechanism, too. You'll fly out of that thing like a bullet from a railgun. Speaking of which, the new grapnel launcher will pull you skyward just as fast. Don't worry, Mr. Wayne. That suit can take the G's. How's it feel, Mr. Wayne? I've activated the AR training program, should you want
to... Three gunmen, one hostage. Time to put this suit to the test.
What the hell was that? Did you just call it backup? What's happening? Shut up! He's trying to flush us out!
The new suit is faster and more mobile. By getting close without being detected, I can get the jump on them, and in the panic, take down all three before they know what's hit them.
Help me!
Bro, this suit is crazy.
Man, they said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down three armed guys like that. Unbelievable.
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up.
Thank you. Hey, tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow. That son of a bitch needs to be stopped.
Not yet. I need to access the console.
Oh. How do I get out of here then? I go down. Thank you. So I'm pressing, it's not letting me. It's not even letting me, what the freak?
The Batmobile's powering the antenna. I can't use it right now.
Please get down. Oh, my fault.
Oracle, I've attached the uplink to the microwave tower.
Perfect. I made an anonymous call to GCPD. They're gonna send someone to pick up the hostage. Come on, connect. Love the suit, by the way.
Thanks.
Okay. Both towers are fully online.
Time to find Scarecrow.
it up. Get.
This is as high as the elevator will go. This is as high as the elevator will go. It's okay. You're safe.
You're too late. We're both already dead. You know about the bomb he's building, right?
Where is he?
I heard him saying he was in the central mixing chamber. You know what that means.
He's getting ready to release his toxin.
I've seen what that stuff does to people. If that gas gets out there, it's gonna be chaos.
I won't let that happen. Oh. I'm getting you out of here. Get to the elevator. Jim, I've rescued the second worker. I'm coming to you.
What about Scarecrow?
He's in the central mixing chamber. As soon as the technicians are safe, I'm going after him.
Is it as bad as it sounds?
Worse, Jim. But I'll stop him. You have my word.
Oh, God. Tuck down here. This elevator is the only way out, and it's busted.
I got it.
It's moving. How are you doing that? Who cares? I'm just happy to be getting out of here.
get in there.
Alfred.
I saw, sir. Initial scans indicate that the craft is unmanned and being controlled remotely.
Weapons lock deactivated.
Come on, there, hero! I said you can keep up with me! You feel that one? This is the first of many.
Why is there so many?
Would be suicide. There's no way I'll defeat the attack helicopter without the Batmobile. If I leave the car now, the technician will be a sitting duck.
I know how you do this now. I know how you do it. I know how you do this.
You're old, so you have to you're shoot. Predictable, and you never stood a chance.
Bro, be quiet. I'm not talking to you. Damn, bro, you pissing me off, man. Skip this, I don't want to see this. Oh, up the fucking...
Oh. Alfred.
I saw, Sam. Initial scan.
Tonight, you pay for everything!
Oracle. Scarecrow is preparing the bomb in a central mixing chamber. I need a way in, and I need it now.
I'm working on it, but I'm gonna need a couple minutes.
Find it, Barbara.
Patience is a virtue. You've heard that, right? Guess not.
These two were lucky. Scarecrow's forces have murdered the other workers.
Bastards.
Take them back to GCPD, but be careful, Jim. There's militia all over Gotham.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to show Crane what happens when he messes with my city.
Alright, we're gonna stop here, y'all. Make sure y'all leave a like, subscribe down below, hit the notification bell for more. And guys, we're gonna get into this. We're gonna get more into this, bro, and shit like that. And I'll see you guys in the next video and shit like that, man. I'm really enjoying the story already. We're gonna play some more tomorrow, or I don't know. But yeah, I'll see you guys later. Peace out.
Hey, I don't know if you can hear me, but please listen. I think I might have lost my way. Look around, tell me what you see. Cause I see eternity, and I fear it's gonna swallow me. So tell me where to return to after the fall. Everything is ending around me, and still I go on. Anybody out there somewhere? I swear, where am I supposed to go? Never getting nowhere. Stop it.